not merely seeing reality. It is touching the truth.
Hello, my name is I, King Skies, and today I'll be playing a game I've been waiting for to come out, Last of Us 2. Now, I played the first one. It wasn't on this channel, of course, but I did play the first one, and I just wanted to play the second one, and this is a brand new game, so I had to hop on it, you know. So, yeah, let's get started, bro. Let's get started.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Alright. So, I did get to this part. I got to the end of this little horse ride. And then, hashtag black moms be tripping happened, so I had to start over. So I just started clean, you know? Look at this fucking view, bro. Oh, this is just too good. Watch this, stunting on the hoes. Gallop, gallop, gallop. So I'm guessing this is like right after he did what he did to Joel. Or was it, is it Joel or Joel? I should know that. I don't know, riding on a horse just feels like I'm playing Red Dead now.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take you to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
Yes, sir, this is who I've been waiting on. My girl Ellie.
Hello. Ellie?
We got our own room now and shit.
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
John.
I'm talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke. I thought about you. So. Shoot, I forgot.
fault it.
It's only about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Why is it so awkward between them?
Yeah, your hair just, I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh.
Cat.
Well.
I'm trusting you.
Oh no.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe, as I can see our future day. Days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal. Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Flop. Where is my tomatoes at?
Good night, kiddo.
Mm. 4 years later.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine. So tired.
Oh, this is still the same room. I thought this was a whole ass different room. She got the Glock. She got the Glock and right. Ready, nigga. Look yourself in the mirror. Yes, sir, Ellie. Alright, let's go.
Joel up? That sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Oh, dang, isn't it gone already?
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry I missed it. Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Dang, they got a whole civilization over here, huh? She actually turns around. That's cool.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth! Seth, come here.
That, Seth?
Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a second?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Get your girlfriend at the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. I don't know, you were drunk, it's fine. Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits! Holy shit! Get the cover!
Alright, tutorial time. Nigga? Yes, sir. Give me the— Got him. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, I can climb up there? Oh, so y'all jumping now.
Really, nigga?
Bro! Who is hitting me? I'm really getting my shit beat by a bunch of kids, nigga. What was you doing? Come here.
Stupid!
again.
Stupid!
Did you see that Tom Brady throw by Ellie, bro?
Man. I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
Hey, that's crazy that they got like, well, they have like a whole goddamn daycare basically, bro.
He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together.
It's nice to see Ellie living a peaceful life, bro. Honestly.
Decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Yes, fucking sir. Let's get down to business. Oh, we got more?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's four of us. Oh, no. I'm so confused right now. I guess we're going a different way than that, than them. See, it was for all of us all work together. What is that?
Hey. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your beer. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
No, we're not playing as her, bro. I don't want to play as nobody. Somebody I don't know. Yep, we are.
Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What's that noise? Oh, my flashlight.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I haven't thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Oh, they're teaching us some stuff right here, man.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Ah, that's how you sprint.
Breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Drop this nigga off. Come on.
Get him
up with this weak ass nigga. Come on.
I'll be as graceful as you.
No, I ain't see that, bro. That was embarrassing.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Cutting that shit out the video.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby.
Bro, you wake me up out of my fucking sleep. Well, you didn't wake me out of my sleep, but I did not sign up for this either way, my nigga.
We have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
I want to deck you right now.
Foot up your ass.
Thank you.
Abby, stop flirting.
This nigga having us doing a fucking obstacle course, my nigga.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay.
Figure what out?
Assuming he's in there. How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them.
right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
What are they talking about, bro?
Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
See you back at the lodge.
That fucking exaggerated jump, bro. What are they planning to do? And why am I playing as her? Alright. I'm back. And I'm full. Let's get back into it. Hold up. Alright, let's do this, bruh. We back in this shit, bruh.
Shit.
Ooh.
You alive?
I only got 5 bullets. Ooh, I do not like this. That's a different mechanic. Oh, I knew it. I'm up here still pressing the button, like. Come here. Yes, sir. Love the combat. Still ass down here. And I need to waste no bullets.
Hello, motherfucker.
Nigga! 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 Nigga!
Okay, so you can't hit faster. In the other game, you could just hit first and they'll do it. But now, where did she come from? Oh my goodness!
Tiger! Nigga! Nigga!
If I can save my bullets, I'm gonna save my bullets.
My shoulder. Thank you.
thought I saw something that was over here, but I guess not. Alright. Oh, shit. Sit the fuck down. I got a bullet in your head. You could have just sat there. Hang on in here. Did he not see me? Shout out Chris Moo. Where is he at? Get in the first combat and the first action of the game with a character I don't even know. Two of them. Three of them. actually. Okay, I'll just take this one out first then. Ooh, she moved. Yes, sir. Did that body have anything? I don't want to make a mistake and then she's just, you know? I know what I can't do though. I'm going to go back and see if he had anything on him. No, he didn't. I'm going to need you real quick. Choose which way I go to.
Please let that be it. The weather's getting bad. Where's the road? Being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
What's so big of you?
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Hey, bro, they like each other, bro. They want some of each other so bad. They've been flirting this whole trip.
his view, huh? Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Oh, yes, sir. I don't even know how to switch to it yet. Oh, no, it's not a new gun. Oh, I'm up here still thinking I'm playing with Abby, bro. Where did she just go? I'm about to say, you struggling. Watch this. Watch how clean Nelly do it. Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. Come here.
Town up ahead's our last stop.
She's looking at this like it's a date, bro.
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
I even know what he was looking for. I thought I was just looking scouting there. I don't know what I was doing.
I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Mine. He gave it to me.
Money on you?
I always got mine from Eugene. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. You're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you. I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Hey, should we check these houses out? Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Why would she want me to dismount? I'm so confused. The game just told me to dismount. Go, girl.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Oh shit.
Drop this nigga off. Come on.
Get him up with
this weak ass nigga. Come on.
I check that house. Check this.
Really, nigga?
Girl, I don't know where these houses are, bro. Let's go, we gone. Ah. What the hell are you supposed to do, bro? She said check the houses. I checked the damn houses. Can't go this way. Can't go in this house.
Nigga!
Don't go in that house either, bro. Let's see, if I walk in the blood. Hold up. Hey, it does. Okay.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. What do you think? Divide and conquer. This way.
Dina.
Supermarket. Good idea.
Damn, that was the wrong move. I should have went out the other way.
You good? Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected brother being down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It's like a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Oh, fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners.
Oh, okay, she got the other part. We eat those up, Dina. Oh, if I would've opened that thing instead of killing the zombie, I would've been pissed.
At all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building.
I guess I'll just hold on to it then. Now you know he did. Help me up.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Damn, why you grab so hard?
Thanks. Look. See? Alright. Let's figure out how to get in there.
These exaggerated jumps speaking on my nerves. Alright. Look at Dina putting work in.
Under here.
Woo! Off of me. Off of me. Yes, I'm clean, bro.
He's banged up. Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to
shoot. I should.
Deal. Cool.
Now I'm low on health. Or was I asked prior to this? Oh, let me. Damn, she's slow. I ain't going in here without my partner, though. Oops.
I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Oh, okay. Look at Dina just looking at me, bro. I wonder if Ellie got game. She was doing a good job. She put up a good performance just a few minutes ago. She was flirting with Dina. I'll give her 30. No, I'll give her 24. I'll give her a simple one. Simple good performance. She was throwing them flirt jokes out there. 24 points, 6 assists, 3 rebounds. My bad, Dina. Nothing. Dina, you scaring me now. No zombie. I gotta look around. Or was it just numbers? Yeah, it was just numbers. Damn. That's not what I was looking for. Fuck it, I guess, bro.
Got it! What?
Clickers. Dang, Dina. Almost caught her, Danny. That's so unsettling, bro.
fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
Alright, come on. Clickers too. How do I listen again? There we go. This really doesn't really do anything, to be honest. I mean, you're just listening. I can hear the shit clear as day. Oh, okay. Okay, that helps. It's not paying attention. How many infected did she say there was? Shut your ass up.
Thank you.
Where the hell is she?
Nigga! Nigga!
I just wanted to practice my shot because I haven't shot a damn zombie this whole game, but I'm that ass. Nigga really missed a shot from 2 feet.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Over here! The storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout?
Oh my gosh.
Dina, where are you? Dina? Fuck. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in?
I know a way in. Is this really the smart thing to do, though? Let me try to find another way first. Move, Tina.
Can't lock a window.
I was actually thinking about shooting the shit, but you right. Ellie just scraped her whole knee. Her basketball career is over. She ever won in one.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Jean's place.
It was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. I got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint in Denver, QZ.
Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians. Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
I want to play darts.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Camera.
Harsh.
Hey, found the generator.
Well, I'm obviously need more stability. Obviously need that.
Yeah, this'll work. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. See a way down? Not here.
This nigga Eugene, bro. I'm up here trying to go all the way back in the scout.
Come on. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
This dude
would lose her shit if she saw this place.
He's pulling a J.R. Smith, bro.
Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this.
Boy, as high as a kite. High as a kite on zombie missions, bro.
Dina. It's a gas mask bomb.
I would like to meet this dude, Eugene, bro. Honestly.
Give me that. Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it. Okay. It's, yeah. Oh, fuck it. What the fuck is wrong with you? Got it open, didn't I? Stuck here a while, right?
totally trapped.
Ellie, make your move now.
Can I ask you a question? I don't know, can you? Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Ellie, make your move now.
Are you still talking about this? You said it was a mistake. Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss. I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow, like a solid 6. Okay. There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it. What do you think of you? You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside in that weather.
Somebody make a move. This is the toxic This is the toxic relationships everybody be wanting on Twitter, bro. Shut up, Releasy, bro. And now we're back to Abby. I'm dead.
Fight back, nigga! Fight back!
Hey man, I went the wrong way. What can I say? Bars. That's tough, bro. Can't go that way. What a...
Nope.
This is what I'm talking about. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Nigga!
You good? You ain't got no time for that.
Ah!
Move off of me, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Bro, I'm pressing square, bro. Oh my god. Yes, fucking sir. Okay, where are we going next, though? Just back to your gun now.
These son of bitches are everywhere.
Can't go that way.
Up there, the window. That's our way out. You see a way up there? Here, use this.
Use what?
Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing. Push it up under the cart. Inside. I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, God.
Oh. Where's the clicker at? Oh my gosh. I'm goofing it. Bro, I've been using hands this whole series, bro. This whole walkthrough, I've been using hands.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, wow.
I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts.
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Are you in a bank? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just,
what's
wait,
going on?
Please! What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We'll cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can pick south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
You have no idea.
Don't get electricity in here. Fuck.
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people? How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us. Restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, right?
Tommy. It's my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
I knew it, bro.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Just like a Joe about to get bodied, bro. Oh my gosh, bro.
Trying to get his leg. Do it.
It's hard to watch, bro. Who is she? And y'all had me playing at her! Like, oof. Oh my gosh, bro. Ellie about to ball you. Oh, y'all niggas. Damn. Bro, Ellie is about to body all y'all niggas, bro. She about to get that Super Saiyan boost. Y'all don't know, bro. Oh my gosh, it's about to be sad. He's getting bodied. 100% he's getting bodied. Joel's dead. Joel is dead. Well, I know the way, so. Oh.
Please be okay.
Damn. I have some bad news for you.
Joel! Tommy!
They gone, baby. Please, like, somehow upgrade the Super Saiyan Joel. And just get out of here, bro. Like, out of nowhere. I can't climb this. What room was it?
Fuck.
I ain't got time to check for supplies, bro. She about to get jumped too.
Going on.
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go.
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
The hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
No.
Get up.
No.
Fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
I can't believe they had me playing as her, bro. I can't believe they had me playing as her. I should have let her ass die. Oh my gosh.
Ellie.
I'm not even gonna cap. I did hear that you play as the villain. Like, they leaked it out and stuff like that. But like, damn. I just, you know, it's a difference to hear it, but it's another thing to actually play it, bro. Tommy lived.
Can I sit down, please? Make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need. You're this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Do they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's
the WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care.
You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day. I'll talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
You know, she won't budge.
I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, if Dina end up dying, bro.
Thanks.
This is really was his house, bro. Where did he even find that at? Oh my goodness.
Okay.
And her eyes are watery.
I'm headed to see her. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I'd prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here? Hmm? Yeah. On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just die. Do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Dang, that's bro. That's her from the other game?
Alright.
I'm gonna stop right there. Gotta do my intro, you know what I'm saying? Hey man, I don't know, bruh. Cause I ain't gonna cat to you, bruh. I'm shook, bruh. I'm shook. Because that group, I don't know if it's a large group or not, right? I mean, it's not large. Like I said, Ellie is gonna body all them niggas, bro. Ellie is gonna body all them niggas. So I don't know how it's gonna happen, but it's for sure gonna happen. Ellie's gonna get her revenge either way, bro. But, God dang, bro. Joel is gone. Joel is dead, bro. And that's fucking crazy to think about. We played him all last game, and he dies within the first 2 hours of the game. Rest in peace, Joel, bro. Joel Miller, bro. Rest in peace, Joel Miller. So, if you like this content, bro, you want me to keep playing it, slap the like button. I'm gonna finish the game either way, because I only got like 12 subscribers, bro. So, if you want to slap that like button, slap the like button. Subscribe if you're new. My name is iKingSkies, and thank you for watching.
But what do you do when there's no place to turn? I have